So I did Clinical Pastoral Education, or CPE, at St. Louis University Hospital this summer, which is a Trauma One hospital here in St. Louis. And I was a part of a cohort of six individuals where we got together twice a week to work on didactics and verbatims, and then the rest of the time we were on the floor. And so for the summer I worked on the cardiac and geriatric floor, offering pastoral care. It changes the individual. It gives you a totally different perspective on what it looks like to offer pastoral care and to be with people in spaces of grief and transition, and depending on the situation, celebration as well. The purpose is to come out as a better you, and so when you go in with that mindset that this is a space to learn and grow, and to learn with other individuals who are in this exact same space of trying to figure themselves out, it's a really beautiful and holy space to be.